Welcome to the 2018 ASCF 平安 Senior Day。 欢迎大家今天来参加银发族跟建安的敬老日。我们今天准备的 program 非常非常丰富。今天早上的时候已经有很多的 workshop， there are several workshop this morning， six of them total， some in Chinese， some in English。 It was wonderful， wonderful。 And we want to give thanks to the Sterling Band， they were sponsoring this morning's all workshops。 So there are some housekeeping rules，有几件事情我们大家要注意的事情啊。第一件事情，在这个屋里头不要吃不要喝，可以吗？大家能不能做到？可以。第二件事情，请你们把你们的手机 I know you love your cell phone but please please turn off your cell phone now N-O-W，请你们现在把你们的手机都关掉。我们有专门的人在后面照相，所以你们不必说是拿你们的手机在这边急急忙忙做事。另外，我想大家也都知道了，厕所在什么地方？厕所一出门往左转弯就可以看到有厕所了，哎。所以在这边不仅是不可以有消防的声音哈，另外还有就是说，在表演的时候，你知道我们所有来表演的人都是职工，他们都是愿意在这边，好不容易把这一年的成绩展现在你们的面前，所以你们是不是要很注意的来看、来听、来欣赏，是不是？
是。
Yes, you want to stay here, enjoy the program. So please.Do not go in and out during the performance. When the performance finishes, then you can, if you definitely have to go out, then at that time, quietly go out. But during their performance, please do not come in. Okay, so if you cannot do that within a few minutes during changing the program, so on and so forth, then you will miss a lot of things.So if you sit here, just sit down there and enjoy. Would that be okay?
Yes.
All right, very good. I got your promise. So we got a finger. So now it's a promise, right? So please obey. All right, now if you have any other questions, do not forget to ask all these people wearing this red shirt. So ask anybody, they can direct you.如果你们还有任何的问题，请你们跟那个穿红衣服的人来问他们，他们就会告诉我。好了吗 ？OK。那我们现在我们要请我们平安的总裁卢兆章 ，Mr. Nigel Low， Would you please come up here and tell us about ASCF and 平安
？Do I have to?
Yes, please. Otherwise, I feel so lonely.
Okay, thank you very much.
Yes, you got a stage.
You know, this morning, before I came in, I talked to my staff and said, I need a translator. I need a translator for Mandarin. I speak Chinese, actually. I speak Cantonese. But if there's one language I want to learn more, it's Mandarin. You know.So, I'm glad that Margaret can do the translation for me. I'm going to kick it off and maybe share a couple experiences with you. And I retired from Boeing 2.5 or 3 years ago.
我差不多两年半之前的时候从 Boeing 才退休下来。
And you know, for a long time, I was involved with Kinan as a board member and the president of the board.
在过去多少年来，我一直在建安那里服务。
And so I heard about this ASCF and Kinan marriage a couple years ago. And at first I don't really understand why we need to come together.
自从我听到说是建安跟银马族有一个良好的婚姻在那里，我就在想，为什么呢？我们明明建安做得挺好的，干嘛还需要银马族来呢？
Yeah, so and now after I exposed to more to ASCF for the last 9 months, I realized it's a perfect marriage.
但是自从我开始来研究为什么要有银马族，为什么要有银马族，在过去九个月之间的时候，我就发觉，哇，这个婚姻真是天作之合，太美了。
Yeah, so I look at you. It's the same group of clients or residents or customers that we serve. You are enjoying a lot of very healthy living type activities at ASCF. You know, you have calligraphy.You have dancing, you have Tai Chi, you have computer and everything. It is absolutely fantastic.
所以看到你们诸位，虽然年纪好像是有点长，头发有点白，但是你们有这么大的活力，可以来 enjoy 我们来唱歌、跳舞、写字、画画、太极、气功，各样各样的活动。
Yeah, and you know, in the beginning of my job in January time frame. I look at the residents, you know, at nursing home or in home care. Actually, I got pretty impressed.
你知道，在建安的时候，我常常看到那个需要照顾的老年人的时候，我的心真的是非常的难过。
Yeah, because when you look at the not so fortunate or underserved community, you ask the question, how did it happen? How can these individuals?You know, have to have so much pain or get sick, and why are we here is cannot, you know, to serve them.
所以每次看到他们的时候，我就在想，他们怎么会到这种地步？我们能用什么方法来帮助他们？从年轻的时候就可以来改变他们的生活，而不至于到这个地步。
So the marriage.You know, between ASCF and Kenan, ASCF is a fantastic organization. I just cannot be more happy to have it as a partner. But when you think about you, someday you'll get to the point that you might feel ill or you might need some help. You know, that's what Kenan will come into the picture. We are here to serve you. Kenan is not owned by anybody.Is owned by you. Okay, so we want to make sure that we remember that you are the reason why we serve this community.
我就在想，我们这么一个生龙活虎的人，为什么会到那个地步？但是想到说是，终有一天我们都会渐渐的老去。当我们老去的时候，有什么人来可以来帮助我们？建安就在这时候就可以来帮助我们，说一些我们自己不能处理的事情。他们可以来帮忙我们来处理我们老年的事情。
So I hope someday, you know, in a not very distant future, that you will look at ASCF and Kenan as one. There are no two separate entities. We are one family. You are just as important as the elders in a nursing home or the assisted living.
所以目前的时候，你还可能说啊，我是去银马族的，我是去银马族的，在东西边那边就说啊，我是建安的，我是建安的。但是想想看，银马族跟建安是一起的，只是在不同的时间有不同的需要。所以我们就想到说，将来我们需要些什么，我们就想到建安。这个建安跟银马族不是某几个人的事情，而是你跟我。大家在一起，使他们两个一起成长，一起长大。
Okay, so I'm gonna before I extend my thank you to all of the participants, I want to kind of share a couple stories with you. You know, a very simple. You know, I usually take a walk in the nursing home, certain part of the day, maybe in the morning or in the afternoon. On a Friday afternoon, I wasn't very busy, so I decided to take a walk, and.So I walk down the hallway, you know, 50 residents on each side. I usually just go into one of the rooms randomly and see how they're doing. And on that particular day, I saw two individuals, a lady sitting in a chair. I think she may be around 70. And then this old lady, probably in the 90s, and she's not really moving very much.
所以在我介绍所有来今天来帮助我们的支持者的之前的时候，我要先给你们讲两个故事，都是我个人所经历过的事情。有一天差不多礼拜五的时候，我就到那边去看，大概我们那边差不多有50个人住在那儿，然后就看到一个人，我就心里在想。
So you know, the younger lady, Sundas' daughter, she was watching TV. And said, "Oh, what are you watching?" And how's the temperature? It was pretty hot. And are you doing okay? The older lady turned to the daughter and said, "Who is this person? Who is it? Why is he looking at us?" And the daughter said, "It's the CEO." It's the CEO of Kinon. And the older lady immediately jumped up from the bed. And she extended the hand to me and said, "Thank you so much for taking care of me." At that particular moment, I realized how important my job is. That the elders are relying on how we, you know, come together and help her.
头前的时候，我看到母女两个人在那边看电视，看见津津有味，然后我过去就跟他们打招呼。然后那个老太太大概70岁左右吧，就看着我一下，她就问那女儿说："这个人是谁呀？"她女儿说："哎呀，这是我们这儿的总裁呀！"哦，哇，一下子她就马上跳起来，就抱着她说："哎呀，谢谢你，谢谢你，谢谢你！"
Yeah, so when I went home, and Linda, my wife, told me that, why would you expect anything different? If your mother or father was a resident, and if the CEO came in and asked you, "How are you doing today? Is the food right for you? Is the temperature right for you? Will you appreciate it?" Of course.
所以那时候我性格非常感动，我就觉得我这工作实在是非常值得。不，我回去的时候跟我太太讲，我说今天我碰到人，他这样子来跟我这么感激我。太太说："那当然了，你平常为他们这样子付出所有的劳力来帮助他们，使他们的晚年生活的有意义、有价值，得到他们的赞赏，有什么不可呢？"我就觉得说我这工作实在是对我来说太有意义了。
So the second story, you know, I usually make a habit to go to visit the new resident during the mission for the family, and also visit them when one of the residents passed away. I usually would meet the family and offer my condolences. So one day I I met this lady, just a minute, you know, just during the day. I walked into the room and I saw this lady just laying there, probably sleeping, not really looking at anything. At that particular moment, I thought, if this lady wakes up and look at the surrounding, it's a totally different environment. You are looking at a room like hospital. Who is going to do what to me? I just really felt bad that it's disheartening because I don't want this individual to wake up and feel that way. I want this lady to wake up and feel we are here to serve you and we're going to take care of you. So, you know, it's a very important thing. Something may be my staff experiences every day, you know, and we want to do the best for the community.
So, the second story is that one day I saw a lady lying there. 老人家了，躺在那里，动都不能动。然后我就在想，他等到他醒来的时候，他会怎么想？如果他在一个陌生的环境里头，听不懂人家讲的话，所有人家谁是谁都不认得的话，好像没有一个人关照他，他会怎么样想法？我那时候心里头非常非常难过，我就说我一定要做得很好，让他们都能够知道是有人关怀他。 所以当他们一入境我们建安的时候，我一定去给他见见他的面。等到他哪一天要离开我们的时候，我也会亲自到他那边跟他的家人相见，送他最后一程。建安就是这样子，是一个关怀我们老年人生活的一个地方。
So my last statement is that we are full of compassion. We are compassionate about every resident and every individual within our community. And you are all our customers in the future. So with that, I want to thank all the participants, you know, from AARP to Fan Yang,to New York Life. I want to acknowledge your contribution to this event. They're two primary sponsors, and they are Sterling Bank and Trust. They are sponsoring this event. And the other individual or organization is Aegis Garden. Aegis Garden, right there. These are the two primary sponsors for this event. And thank you.And also, we have AARP Washington. We have Berkshire Hathaway Home Services, Dignity Memorial, Era Living, Financial Fitness, Klein Gallen, Link and Leanne. Okay, thank you. New York Life, welcome. Optimum.Charge Realty. Charge Realty. Oh, right there. Thank you. Okay. And so these are all the supporters, you know, to this event. And I also want to thank my staff, all the volunteers, you know, just give them a big round of applause, please. We also have our community partners. We have.The Cancer Alliance, right there, Stella. And my favorite nonprofit, CISC, Chinese Information Service Center. CISC. Thank you very much. And again, you know, we're gonna have a lot of entertainment today with dancing, love your singing, and we have other activities that, you know,maybe brighten up the day a little bit, you know, bring the sun out. Okay, thank you very much.
最后我还要的就是说，所有在建安服务的人，每个人都是非常的有爱心的人。我们为这个事先向你谢谢。
对。
也谢谢所有今天来帮助我们的人。今天早上的 program 是由 Sterling Bank 来负责的所有的 workshop。今天下午的所有的这种表演各方面的 party 都是 Aegis Garden、okay? 他们那里是在那叫什么 Newcastle Yes Very beautiful facility. If you have never attended to or you know, go to any senior housing, go there, visit them. They have Chinese decoration, they have Chinese foodThey have mahjong, they have all kinds of programs. Make sure you pay them a visit. And I think on August, 中秋节, they also have a special program. I think they have a flyer there. So make sure you get one and attend them and thank them. Okay? Besides Aegis and Sterling Bank, we also have many others. Like, let me see, AARP.Thank you. I'm a member for AARP for years. Then Berkshire Hathaway. Where are you?
Right there.
Okay. Oh, my house is in Oregon. Was sold by agent from Berkshire. Dignity Memorial. Where are you? They're all there, over there. Okay. Then Everliving. Thank you. Financial Fitness.Thank you. So if you need some more help about how to get your money in order, make sure you see Scott Miller and his team. And what's that? Klein?
Klein Gallen.
Klein Gallen Hospice. Where are you? Somewhere. Okay, then we have New York Life right here. New York Life. There's where I got my first life insurance. Yes, Lin and Lang. I think it's attorneys, right? Yes, Lin and Lang. Hopefully we don't have any issue that, you know, has dispute with others. But in case we need some attorney help, please go see Lin and Lang. Oh, yes. 如果说你有需要有律师的帮忙的话，请到林安娜那边去，他们是很好的律师。还有什么？还有 Optimum。Optimum。Yes。还有Sash Realty， 也是 Realty 方面的。Okay. Oh, over there. Oh, you got two cats there. My goodness. Okay. And also we have community partners and 人人服务社 I think we all know 人人服务社对不对 Okay. What else do we have? What do you say Chinese Cancer Network? 那个癌症协会谢谢你们谢谢你们还有什么如果我忘记了任何事情就请记住在台上的已经是七十八岁的老人家了什么事都不记得了所以但是因为我们参加英法族参加这么多年所以我的精力还十足谢谢大家我们现在是我们第一个 program 是请西雅图的绿韵合唱团他们今天会来给我们唱三首歌一首歌叫是祝福然后回忆跟讲一声再会三首歌他们每个礼拜三早上的时候礼拜三早上是在语法族练习所以你们听的那歌非常美好的时候 Please do come on Wednesday mornings to attend their practice sessions 请大家好好欣赏 谢谢林育韵的合唱团的美丽的歌声，我相信大家现在都喉咙都想加入了，是不是？你们一定要等到礼拜一哈，哦，不是礼拜一，礼拜三，礼拜三是什么时候？早上，礼拜三早上的时候到哪里去？到银发族去啊，银发族在哪儿？就在我们的隔壁这儿。OK， 礼拜三早上到银发族那里去练习。下次在表演的时候，你们也可以一起上台啊。那么我们下面一个节目是舞动人生，舞动人生是今天夏天才刚刚开始的一个节目，每个礼拜二的下午三点一刻到五点一刻，每个礼拜二的下午三点一刻到五点一刻，他们这个主要就是热舞跟运动还有跳舞的结合。他们第一个小时一共有两个钟头，第一个钟头的时候是主要是先暖身，然后中间快舞跳，然后在最后的时候要来缓和下来，一直在那练习。第二个钟头的时候是教学，教我们一些新的舞步。我自个儿因为起先的时候一直在travel到处旅行，没有参加。后来我一听这个的时候，我想，哎呀，我也不能够参加呀，这个舞动人生，我怎么可能参加？而且又没有伴儿，我怎么能够参加？但是他们说没问题，没问题，你来试试看，来看看。我一看了以后，我真是热爱上了这个班。我希望大家如果说是礼拜二下午没事的时候，一起来参加这个舞动人生的班。我相信它会让我们每个人的人生都更加的愉快，更加的活泼。谢谢。 也年轻一些。请大家从位置上站起来，每个人都要来参加，来加入这个学习。
在今天表演的朋友们呢，他们家很多人的，可能是他们的家人的朋友。
年轻，二十岁、三十岁、四十岁，把所有的年龄都还回去了。好，我们下面请那个华人防癌协会，他们会跳一个民族舞。他们是每个礼拜五的上午是在西雅图那边，是由潘杰林老师带领，请。
Thank you.
美丽的舞蹈哈。下面本来有一个节目，那个节目是大家都会非常喜欢的，就是卡拉 OK。 你们有没有唱过卡拉 OK 啊？有谁唱过卡拉 OK 的？或者没有唱过，有没有听说过卡拉 OK？ 有谁听说过？ OK， 在西雅图那边哈，每个礼拜一的下午1点到3点它有卡拉 OK。 那你说我住在东边，我怎么能够去西雅图？没问题，我们这儿有公共汽车，你可以从这边坐公共汽车坐到 Chinatown 那边，到了 Chinatown 以后坐7号车，坐7路车一直坐到 Kaiser， 到那个门口下来的时候，那 King Arm 就在他隔壁，所以非常方便。而且老年人啊，你知道吗？你还有优待票，你上车只要1块钱，非常非常好，比自己开车方便多了。所以请大家，如果说你对卡拉 OK 有兴趣的话，你可以目前到西雅图那边去练习唱卡拉 OK。 但是如果你说我住在东边，我真是不想去那边，没关系啊，你可以见到那个 King Arm 的 CEO 的时候，总裁要跟他讲，你说我们在不要说这里，也希望有一个卡拉 OK 俱乐部，能不能请他快点去买一部卡拉 OK 的机器送到这边来，让大家一起。我们下面是原籍舞，是吴慧老师带领，请。
记得前年我
带给大家的是蒙古，就是雕花的马鞍。去年呢是表演的是那个重逢，所以就说有不同的风格的民族。谢谢熊老师，所以你们一定要记得哈，礼拜一的下午的时候，1:00到2:30到银发族去学一个新的舞，刚开始的。 谢谢潘光老师带领他们在做这个咏春散打。我见过很多人呐，很有天分，可是你没有看过一个人，他文武双全。潘光老师就是这么样一位出奇的人物，他真是文武双全。除了教咏春散打以外，他还教太极、教气功、教摄影，还有电脑制图、影片制作、素描、亚克力、水彩画、拼贴等等。所以你对任何的这些东西有兴趣的话，请不要忘了去找潘光老师，他都会给你一一指导。你如果说这个还不够，我还想学新的，没问题，你只要跟他讲，他回去研究研究，下次就可以来教你了。这是我们非常谢谢潘光老师。我们下面是请舞蹈俱乐部的人上来，他们要跟我们要表演一个表演一些舞，是一群爱跳舞的人。你看他们没有说是一定要穿什么服装，但是就这样子快快乐乐上来，他们每个礼拜六下午的时候在那边大家一起快乐的跳舞，请。 每个礼拜六下午在那边，大家都喜欢的。所以你不管你几岁，只要你爱跳舞，不管你有没有跟你一起跳舞的舞伴，也是可以来。不管你年纪有多大多小，都可以来。所以礼拜六下午我来参加那个跳舞俱乐部啊。然后我们下面是戴淑胜老师带领的赞美操。赞美操这些是个非常柔软的，你可以听那个音乐，非常美好。这个是老少咸宜，但是如果说你年纪比较大了，你说我行动不方便，没问题，你来参加这个，你一定可以胜任。是每个礼拜一早上，10:30到12:00戴老师，请。要不要讲？
是在每个星期一的早上10:30，我们这一班的80岁以上的那个很趣味的小姐，大家虽然那个动作不是很整齐，但是大家都很可爱啊，希望大家能够来参加我们的运动。谢谢大家。
所以你说说看哈，我才400多岁，人家好大了。但是想想看，还有人居然比我年纪还大，所以我们来参加这个赞美操绝对没有问题。是每个礼拜一早上10:30到12:00。
Thank you. Thank you.
带领他们跳这么美好的太极扇舞。我们现在还有一个压轴，除了抽奖以外，就是 line dance 的人要上来给我们表演 line dance， 完了以后他要教大家跳 line dance。这是西雅图，在那边西雅图是 Linda 老师带领的。
Somos la misma, que una vez Yeah.
So please, everybody, stand up, move around. Then we're gonna have a drawing.
4
叶，对不对？冰之叶在不在？ If not, then we will draw another one until we find the person. Okay. Yes. Stella, are you here, Stella?
Shut up. 0389
Robert.
Robert Chen, are you here, Robert Chen, are you here? If not, Robert Chen once, Robert Chen twice, Robert Chen three times. Next one.
123号。
123号，上古宫是吗？
那个龙猫令，那个先生。
OK， 我们下面就请我们的总裁，亲爱的总裁，能不能请你上来？就是那种，请你上来抽我们的这个大奖。Thank you.